Hello everyone, I am Advocate Akhil Solanki, associate with Dial Easy. So in this video, we're going to discuss about some useful tips for improving your legal research. So as we all know, legal research is a crucial part of the legal profession. So here are some of the useful tips for improving your legal research. Number one, understanding the law. So legal research helps legal professionals to gain a deep understanding of the law, including its origins, development and application. So this knowledge is essential for interpreting statutes, regulations, case laws and other legal documents. Number two, preparing for cases. Lawyers must be well versed in the relevant law to prepare for cases effectively. Legal research enables them to identify relevant precedents, case laws and provisions that may impact their argument and strategies. Number three, making informed decisions. Judges and other legal decision makers must make informed decisions based on the law and the fact of each case. So legal research helps them to identify and analyze the relevant legal principles, doctrines and rules that apply to the case at hand. So number four, staying up to date. This is very important because the law is constantly evolving with new statutes, regulations and the case law being introduced all the time. So legal research is essential for staying up to date with these changes and ensuring that legal professionals are aware of the latest development in their field. So the last one is resolving disputes. As we all know that legal disputes can be complex and require careful analysis of the relevant legal principles and facts. So legal research is essential for resolving disputes fairly and effectively. Thank you. See you next video with some more information.